द पोएट हैज यूज्ड इन थर्ड पैराग्राफ एलिटरेशन. सो ग्रोइंग ओल्ड शुड बी गॉन ग्रेसफुली. हियर एवरी वर्ड स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम जी. सो वी came to know that the opposite happened. What everybody has feared, the opposite thing happened. So what happened? She climbed a tree but she could not come down. Now here so many rhyming words are there. See, from the first paragraph, why, hi, you, to, gift, left, told, old, gracefully, disgracefully, agree, tree. So many rhyming words are given. Okay, so now let's see what happens in the next paragraph. So we went to rescue, and then the doctor took Granny's temperature and said, I strongly recommend a quiet week in bed. We sighed with relief and tucked her up well. Poor Granny, for it was like a season in hell. So here, like a season in hell is a simile. So that is a poetic device used here. So what happened? So if when she was unable to come down and stuck there, then everyone took her to a doctor. The doctor advised her to take a complete rest. But grandmother, taking complete rest was like being in hell. So she was not at all happy in being confined to a room and sitting on the bed doing nothing. So it was like hell. And she wanted to feel alive and wanted to experience everything. So she was really very unhappy. Confined to her bedroom while every breeze whispered of summer and dancing leaves. So breeze and leaves both are non-living things. So here is personifications, means they are given or imagined as a person. So when she was confined to her bedroom, means she was there in her bedroom, and when she was not allowed to step up outside, the breeze was whispering that summer has come. The dancing leaves were inviting her to climb a tree, but she cannot. Dancing leaves means the leaves which were moving with the wind, so that appears dancing. Okay, so their grandma was becoming very tempted. She wanted to go and climb the tree, but what happened? The doctor has advised her complete rest, so she could not get out, and she was not very happy. She wanted to experience this and she told everyone, but she still has to there. But she held her peace till she felt stronger. Now, but grandmother knew that she was still weak, so she waited till she became stronger. Then sat up and said, I'll lie here no longer. So when she became strong enough, then she told everybody that I am not going to be confined in this room. And she called for my father and told him undaunted, means told him firmly. She ordered she called for the poet's father and told him firmly that she wanted to be feel alive. So she don't want to lie anymore, and she wouldn't do this. So what she told? That a house in the treetop was what she wanted. My dad knew his duties. He said, that's all right. You'll have what you want, dear. I'll start work tonight. With my expert assistance, he soon finished the Corwin's job. Usko chaw bolte, okay? So it is chaw. Made her a tree house with windows and a door. So Granny moved up. And now every day, I climb to her room with the glasses and tray. As she sits there in a state and drinks grape juice with me. So here is alliteration. Upholding her right to reside in a tree. So now what happened here? She wanted to feel alive. So she called her son, means the poet's father, and told him that she wanted a house to be built on a treetop where she will live. So So her son knew that how much she loved in nature, and her wish of being in a nature's lap should be fulfilled. So like a good son, he agreed to make it for her, and he will say, he said that, okay, I will start the work tonight. So the poet assisted his father and built a tree house, and he built the tree house with windows and a door. So Granny moved up in a tree. See, Granny and the poet sitting on a tree house, and the poet regularly goes to the tree house every evening, and they sit there drinking grape juice with his grandmother. So both grandmother and grandson sit on the treetop, enjoy the beauty of the nature. And what happened there? The poet drinks the grape juice. So this was the memory the poet shared with us, the memory of his loving grandmother.